Rockin' and roll. Pray I have a happy. Oh, what the heck is that thing, dude? Why is there an acorn on my. Wait. It's not an acorn. It's a. Oh my god, is that what I think it is? Is that a wiener? Dude! Oh my gosh, I'm a dude! I'm a man! Oh, I'm a man! I'm a panda man! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Alright, listen, there's gonna be some big changes around here. Stacy, talking to you. Real big changes! We're gonna watch every episode of Bear Grylls, practice Kung Fu Panda, watch Liver King, oh, actually, not Liver King, do UFC, practice UFC, and then I'm gonna, oh, what the? Wait a minute, where'd it go? Dude, I just saw it! Oh my gosh, I lost it! Come here, little acorn buddy. Oh, I don't see it anymore. Where did it go?
You know what I think is so wild? I found this. I just found this outside one day.
It was 4 years ago to this very day. I was out for my evening strolls as I do. Oh, I love those evening strolls. When out of nowhere, the beast that is referred to as Sharon snatched me up and has held me prisoner. This incubation of a room every day since. I find myself meowing at the bedside window, for one day I shall be reunited with my family, my little Timmy, my wife Gabriella.